One of the LNP's Gold Coast candidates has landed in hot water just one day into the campaign because of his signage. Rob Molhoek displayed a banner featuring Commonwealth Games mascot Borobi at Southport without seeking permission from Games organisers.
Well, I think it's good enough for Borobi to be out seen with an LNP member just as much as with Kate Jones or anyone else for that matter.
The Games organising committee says it'll seek to have the material removed.